Damian Lillard one-on-one against Christie, and Lillard splash.
Just
Torian Prince knocking down the three. We're tied again at 53. Under a minute to play this first half. Damian,
can you tell us about where he is? I know Coach Griffin told us earlier tonight the plan is, you know, hopefully to have.
Because, you know, Jimmy Brown used to say, all you want to do in a pick and roll is make.
But it could be a real situation this year. You know, a lot of open looks with Damian Lillard. Giannis.
Floaters.
Beasley not there on three-point attempts. Damian Lillard, how high?
Secured by the Blazers.
Damian Lillard rattles it around. Body bucket and one for Dame.
For these games also count towards your regular season record. Lillard cut it.
Your pickup point is a little.
Here's Lillard, catch, fire, and hit from down two now to the Knicks. Lillard turns, takes, and hits. Middleton. Probing, dishing, Lillard lays it in, puts the foul.
Well, Chris Middleton finds himself in space, and Dame just.
Finney Smith, shot clock is down to seven, and a steal, Lillard. That one was up for grabs, and he takes it.
Yeah, you gotta love the hang time. Oh, look at that.
Damian Lillard draws the contact, body bucket. Damian Lillard going past the hesitation. Damian Lillard clean away. And Damian Lillard, look out.
Here's Lillard now attacking, getting to the iron.
Away with the rebound. Raptors have missed their last five shots as Dame.
Backcourt, but you get a little bit more organization from two point guards.
Lillard look like Barnes and Dick right there. And with some stops. Lillard, when he's making his seven-time All-NBA, Damian Lillard.
Trailed by 33, it's 20.
Lillard. And
cross-court pass to Dame. Catch, shoots, fire. Dame. So Williams now on Dame. Goes past him.
First step.
Dame running off that front screen. Dame gets a three-pointer.
It was an elbow injury apparently at the time. He did hit his head, and so he entered into the NBA's new. Damian Lillard.
Like a flex cut out of it. See them trying to bring Beasley off of it.
Count the bucket and one. Damian. Giannis swinging it over to Lillard. Lillard.
Lillard getting into the lane, and Giannis sets the screen for Lillard. Brown switches on to him. Three by Dame. It's
there
a.
Is he? And then, of course, MJ goes there. Dame.
I like the clock.
Dame hesitation goes right at it. Rick Lopez over to Dame, wide open. That's like a pregame.
Will.
But he makes eye contact. He says hello. Here's Dame Polavi. He's got the last 8 points. Dame Lillard.
Missed in a row.
Over to Dame. Steps it back. In person face. We are tied.
To me, big fella, him and Giannis are going to have to be on the same page. That's Moodle. It's the biggest lead for Miami. Lillard dives, got it, fouled.
Championship trophy and $500,000.
Bullseye.
Lillard dribbles to a spot. And great screen by Lopez. Lillard takes a steal for Dame. A drive for Dame.
everybody's involved.
Lillard, a tough wraparound pass, and Beasley.
2 minute warning, Dame sizing it up from
switch coming, Okongwu on Dame. High arcing shot.
This is a disgrace.
Coach coming into a young team that doesn't have many expectations.
One of the best in the league. Here comes Lillard. Randall will take him, and it's a three by Dame. Another one. Milwaukee is doing this against one of the best defensive teams in the league. Lillard with a three.
And they just have.
Got a Kumpo. Middleton. Extra pass. Lillard several feet behind the arc. Damian Lillard knocking down it. Lillard sidestep. Three-pointer. Puts it in. Damian Lillard.
Paint. Quickly moving it over. Here's Dame. A three-point look shoot. Dame cuts inside. Dame! Taps it off to Ajax. Boy, that could have been something. Dame Lillard from the wing. Dame Lillard left all alone from the wing.
From Brook Lopez, but nobody botched out AJ Green. Another opportunity. You only give this guy 2 minutes. Started slow against the Pacers, but got it going in the second half. Speaking of getting
it. At Washington State with my son Chris is at UCLA.
With a shot clock at four.
This before the half ends.
Did it to Giannis. Gets it right back to Dame. Leans back and starts giving scoring disparity mix-ups. Here's a three ball.
With the way the Bucks want to play without at least giving an honest effort defensively.
2 point deficit. A little bit of Dame. A little pulls up. This is going to be Dame's possession here. Drawing the contact.
Trust me. It's going to get better and better from there.
Dame again on the backboard. Andre Jackson Jr. feeding Dame Lillard for three. String music. PC over to Dame. Dame fires. He's got another three-pointer. Four of them here tonight.
Oh, we can
now. A new feeling in Houston. Dame left all alone. Can't do that. Not with that man. Five three-pointers tonight.
Clutch offense, number one in net rating in clutch time.
Dame is off and running off the
two hybrid zone that morphs into a 2-3, 3-2.
In this game, if you could, Dame Lillard.
Offensive pull-up game.
Oh, here he goes.
Every close game from now on out.
Even get the pass off. Dame catches it.
You're not going to call the contact.
Going off the bounce. With the excitement of LeBron coming into the league. I don't know if you agree with that. And Dame!
That's an under. I went out on a limb when I said that, didn't I?
Dame!
I look at it like 12 times, so the official.
Well, he got away with a little travel. Good call. Yep. Lillard drives on Grimes. Drives again inside, left hand. 45. Lillard around the screen, drills the three. Today on ESPN and ABC. Golden State at Denver up next. Floater, Lillard. Lillard drives, Hartenstein got to be careful because of those.
An athletic, bouncy player.
Lillard, the jumper. Lillard, a deep one, bottom. Middleton, scoop one off to Lillard. Hockey team over the last two seasons.
They sure did.
Whoa. Lillard come at you in waves. Beasley's been a perfect fit for this team as Lillard weaves to respect Lillard's range. It really does change the geometry of a defense as Lillard.
Dame dropping it off to Giannis. Beautifully done. The two superstars hooking up for an and one.
Look and drop.
Rick Lopez finishes it off.
The second kind of
best off of a triple-double, which would be his third for the season.
And then Jalen Smith, you keep seven-footers out there the whole time. Somebody's got to get over there because Miles came late and Lillard
touched every inch of that rim.
Lillard a three, knocks it in from
Giannis to Lillard, to step left, off the reset.
With 16 leads the Bucks.
Pretty good numbers. Rookie ranks fourth in the double-double. Came to build on that. A 24-18 advantage. Dame draws the contact. I think they're going to give him. Well, they're going to count the bucket.
Oh, yeah.
Bucks run. Dame keeps the lead to the Bucks. 0.2 left. No timeouts left for the Bucks. Here comes Dame.
3 seconds. Dame pulls for the win. Dame time is alive and well in Milwaukee.
Dame time.
Replay confirms successful three-point basket.
In the corner, here's Portis. Lillard with a clean look from
you. Got to pay attention.
Good hands by Lillard, nice, with a steal defensively. Dame with the defense.